The COVID-19 pandemic has reportedly struck the future home of the LA Rams and Chargers. According to the LA Times, a construction worker at SoFI Stadium tested positive. Another worker is classified as a presumptive positive case. But the remaining 3,000 workers still on the job, racing to complete that $5 billion NFL stadium by July 25th for the scheduled Taylor Swift concert. LA Mayor Eric Garcetti has said the city is sending inspectors to those job sites to make sure the COVID-19 related safety precautions are being followed.